This is the fifth week. This will be the end of the fifth week. Right, Dawn? It's the end of the fifth week, right?
Yeah, now it is.
So I like it here. I'm able to get my schoolwork done, get my basketball workouts in, no distractions. So I'm loving it here.
We're very rural, and but I think we keep them busy. And they're with each other, and they're all going through the same things together. We go to school, obviously, every day together. They eat in the cafeteria together, they're in the dorm together, they go to church together on Sundays, so we spend a lot of time together, and they bond that way. I'm sure they miss home a little bit, they miss their mom and their girlfriend or whatever, and some things that they, social life, but you know, they know why they're here. You know, they're here to get better as a basketball player and as a student and get ready to go to college. We talk a little bit about our tradition, and they know the past players, they know the past teams, they know the teams that were the better teams. You know, at Oak Hill each year, the talent's pretty comparable. It's the groups that play well together, the chemistry's right, they all get along. Those are the better teams, and sometimes that has a lot to do with what we do in practice. Sometimes it has a lot to do with what they do, you know, off the floor as well, like in the dorm, hanging out with each other, spending time. We try to do a lot of things as a team.
Drop it right there, though.
He's gonna come and pick it up.
I know, but on the thing right there, you could at least put it on the desk.
No, don't. You don't know what the worst is. Listen, I'm right next to Cole. Me and Cole have the single rooms. Cole wakes up 1 in the morning to go make mac and cheese. Come on, man. 1 in the morning, bro.
Oh, this is
like, he be slamming the doors.
So my rap name is Big Chopper, but I'm not rapping right now. My boy Derek, we've been cooling it since February, but it's our handshake, so.
You know the vibe.
Yeah, that's the vibe right there. That's that Richmond Augusta Richmond. Right there. Oh, my boy Big Coach. That's an ape right here.
Good.
It's pretty much my mentor right here.
Come on, BJ, everyone.
This is Shaq 2.0. My boy BJ right here.
What's good?
The biggest Fortnite player right here. Plays Fortnite every day.
Oh, really?
Yeah. He's always in the X. My boy BJ right here. He comes in with a new hairstyle every day.
Yeah, you guessing?
No, I'm really not.
You guessing?
You need to put a shirt on.
Yeah.
Yo, we good, bro.
He's a 2-year player as well. He's been here last year. All right, my boy Connor right here. He's in the room by himself, he's just chilling. Yeah.
My dad's the head coach at UMBC, the team that beat Virginia this year in the NCAA tournament. That's when we beat Vermont in the conference championship. And then that's when we beat Virginia and he signed it. That's Jarris.
There was an exception.
And that's when we were on Sports Illustrated. I don't know if that actually released, but they put it on their website.
It was MTV Cribs and this is my ride right there. I don't ride it too much, you see it. Yeah, just got it out of the lot right now. But yeah, that's my car.
What's that?
We're not going to your room.
Why?
Nah, your room is OD, bro.
I'm about to clean it.
Anyways, this is my
I'm about to clean it.
All right, this is Mr. Anthony. His dad on 2K. He's about to be in 2K in like 2 years or 1 year. Doesn't really matter. But anyways, that's my boy Lynn right here. His dad was in NBA for like 14 years.
What? You guys?
I'm really not. His dad was like that.
But, I ain't gonna lie.
That's a lot of cleaning.
I just came up on Lynn, sold some shoes for $450.
Why are you gassing?
They're always trading shoes.
He gave them to me for free for me.
Sold them for $450.
That's my guy.
That's the young boy. That's my little bro.
Off white.
Had to.
He gave me those two. We traded on those. Travis Scott's.
I came up on those two.
A little beat up though.
Might as well just call me the plug.
See y'all boys.
All right, little bro.
It's number one in the nation right there.
Facts. All right, little bro. All
right, bro. This is the goat right here. Oh boy. Boy, Steve. This is the basement. This is where we have our team meetings. Like seeing all this, McDonald's All-American, just seeing all these great players, all over in the NBA. It just makes me want to be a part of that culture and probably have my pictures around here on top. My boy Kevin Durant. He went here for like 1 year though. But yeah.
Well, yeah, see, they call me King Chop around here.
No, they don't.
They know what's going on. King around here. You come back with y'all to Denver.
You're a boy. You just want to like sit out here and just look at the mountains. What do you want to do? This is the only place you can go. Sometimes there's horses right here. They come up to the gate, but they're not today. But yeah.
Right here, yeah, our national championships. We got 1993 all the way to 2012, and then our first Dix was in 2016. And we're aiming for our first Geico 2019. There we go. It's once you like want to make you buy into like what they're doing. Josh Smith, legend. Carmelo, he's going. He's been tough. We got everybody. Lil Chopper. You know what I'm talking about. The boy on the right.
King Chopper.
See, he thinks he's King Chopper. Me and him, we have our little debates. What's it called?
King Chopper.
He's in my U.S. history class. He's a 99.9. I got 99.2.
Yeah, King
Chopper. So we be going back and forth with the grades. That's how I get my grades up, is just fighting him. Because I want to be the best at everything. Cool mentality. Let's just get off the record. But off the record, you can still record, but off the record, I used to fart a lot when I first came here. So they used to call me Big Dirty because I fart. But that's how I always do. But my real name is Big Chopper.
My boy BJ, I believe he practice every day.
No, you don't. Stop lying. Kobe. Stop lying. Don't lie.
Kofi, Kofi put me in the room like once.
Oh, I knew he was going to say it.
He put me in the room at least once, but I got him back the next
day. You want to do it? You try to put you in the room once?
Come on. Yeah, about once.
Tell him the truth, bro.
Okay.
Tell him how much time I put him in the room.
All right, so Kofi.
I said, how much I'm putting him in the
room? Probably like 10.
No.
At least 10.
Double digits.
Double digits, though.
Double digits. Double digits.
Right, we gotta get steps. Steps.
Y'all put him in the room when I feel like it.
Wait, I don't think Steph wants to be interviewed.
I kill him. I kill him. I don't put him. I'm talking, bro. I'm not. I don't put him at will.
A lot of personalities here. A whole lot. Like, we got people that, like, just funny. You got people that are lame. But we all come together as one family.
Tell him Dylan can't rap.
Dylan can't rap. How's the food? Bad. It ain't good. That's rapid. These donuts aren't good.
Everybody like at breakfast is sausage and biscuits, tater tots. Man, people come, you get like milk or like cider, like apple juice, orange juice, and then waffle, and you good for breakfast.
How do you like the food so far?
It's high. I'll get more food.
Dang, that's crazy.
Hope he didn't get that.
I'm the 2K player. I'm undefeated over here. I'm undefeated over here. Don't even throw him to beat your chest. In back top, I'm gonna beat each and every one of them for the bread.
I don't play the bread, so.
Bro. See, the thing is, Kobe don't even play video games, so you can't even take him serious right now.
Exactly, but I beat all of y'all, though. I beat two of y'all. Oh, I'm right there.
We ain't about to talk in here.
How much I'm up right now? All right, tell me how much I'm up. Tell him how much I'm up right now.
No, not on me.
You ain't up nothing
not
on me.
Not on me.
I'm up a lot though, because y'all don't want to play me. Y'all scared.
not, you got to learn the name of the play, all right, and know the play. You're not going to know it all today. Okay, I'm just going through it. This is all new to all of us, coaches included. We didn't run this stuff last year. Okay, so think, pay attention. We just want to get some stuff in so practice runs smoother next week. Got it?
Cool.
All right, give me a point guard here. We've had 9 kids go through here that played the point position that end up playing in college and the NBA. So we always have had good floor generals, and Cole's right up there with the best ones we've had, you know. And lots, I'm not trying to put too much pressure on him, but he, you know, we've talked a little bit. He understands what I expect out of him, what he needs to do for us to be really good, have a chance to, you know, be a team that competes for a national championship, that level. And, you know, I'm going to put some stuff on him, but I think he's a tough enough kid to handle it. And I mean, he's the guy that's going to make us go this year.
I think we're going to be the number one team in the country. That's just me. I mean, we have all the pieces in order to be the best team in the country. It's just a matter of everyone's willing to buy in. I know most of the guys on the team. There's probably 3 or 4 guys that I did not know. But, I mean, as I came in, they seem very willing to the situation. And we're looking like they're willing to buy in. But building chemistry with a group like this, is honestly, it shouldn't be that hard because the team's so talented. When talented players usually... they mold together well. Here we got a homeroom pretty much. Something like that. That's where all the kids meet, they have announcements and all that.
Because it's these simple words I'm about to tell you that are most impressive. And those words are, yes ma'am, no ma'am, yes sir, no sir, please. Thank you. I'm sorry. Good morning. I love you. You see, the people that are the most mentally healthy that I know of are people who are civil and courteous and always thinking about the other person.
DJ.
Today is the what? What's the date? 27. I have to. There's previous precedent, and that is called in Latin. It's called stare decisis. And it means that we base our decisions on past decisions.
Sure.
Say we got to fundamentally change LeBron. Why wouldn't we say that? He shot an air ball free throw. We should fundamentally change LeBron. Is that smart and wise or not such a good idea? But why isn't it such a good, what's your evidence that it's not a good idea? I say I saw him miss a free throw, there's evidence. Let's fundamentally change him, how he shoots.
You guys don't feel everybody else.
Exactly. Exactly. I'm saying we should tear him down because he's not perfect. How smart is that? Yeah. You've got to say compared to what? So compared to all the other players in the NBA, is he so terrible?
Yeah,
nope. No, he may even be the best, right?
Y'all cupping in the hallway? Hey, Derek, y'all cupping in the hallway? That's cute. I left about the front.
It's a printmaking class, but we're kind of doing the viral nature of street art and stencils. And this is the best way we can do that, duplicated in a high school setting and not being chased by the cops.
Drawing is not my thing at all. I'm working on a little something.
like the sun, clouds. Just working on it. So when I draw bigger, it'll be straight. I ain't trying to mess up.
At least.
Look at this, bro.
Try not all that.
It's terrible. You see what I tried to do?
No. Sad. No, it's salvageable.
It's awful. I need some shit.
No, it's just probably maybe need a more different approach.
I need some sharper triangles.
No, that ain't it.
What you mean you hating?
You didn't do it right.
Wait, ain't no way you're 192, bro. I'm not gonna cut.
If I'm 192, step I'm on trying it. To go change it.
Get off. Now go on it.
Oh, I didn't do that.
Ooh. Yes, you did.
No, I didn't. I'm going again.
182. Look at that.
I said 192 and Hayden.
I was about to say. Now go on. Little body, 143 again.
No problem.
Told you.
For my life.
In my class, we got a lot of basketball players, so we do a lot of basketball stuff to help them train their legs, their jumping ability, you know, upper body, different movements. I think everybody, really, the first time they come in here, we take a picture of them with their shirts off, and then by the time they leave, it's a huge difference. A lot of you guys that come here never touch the weight. So our goal is to get them here, get them through, and then by the time they get to college, and they go into the weight room, they're not freshmen, they're sophomores, they already done all this stuff.
Cause that's my favorite player and he wants to leave the Cavs, but it's okay. Cause you know, we about to get back and I'm gonna get a Lakers one. It's all right. I still love LeBron.
Show the poster.
Oh yeah, got my poster right there. True LeBron fan. Cause
he's
I'm that type of player.
He's a blacktop player, you know.
In real life.
Straight dunks. Ooh, limited shots. Oh yeah, Hamid did some crazy
stuff. Oh, he's wildin'.
Yeah,
they're
like,
oh, he's wildin'.
They're like doing crazy stuff in this game.
I think it's my career with these snatches. Hey! Yeah, L1, little boy. You can do that, because all I gotta do is score now. And once I score, I'm just gonna walk out.
Okay, we play defense, so he's not gonna score. So all this is right here just locked up. It's like he's struggling to score.
Are you? Yes, watch out. I'm the best player ever played to score!
He's not coming back in, but yeah, better on saying doing hard. Well, my hand's gonna be right here if that's possible.
Look, oh, talking all that crazy junk, and he's over here taking L's.
Come on, y'all, the light.
And he's taking L's, and you're still playing Fortnite.
Connor, you're second your whole life.
2 plus 2 is 6.
559.
Ah, it's a good one.
Great work. 631.
Hey, what are you going back there? When you get
where is
going
he?
Back to the dorm?
You gotta go to space.
He should be coming around.
They want a little spread. Dylan. Go. That's it.
Run it out. Finish it out, Dylan.
Big guy. There we go.
There you go.
Good job.
841.
841.
See you next Thursday, babe. There you go.
I like our depth, and I like our ability to shoot the ball from the perimeter. I think we shoot a little better than last year. We see a lot of zone because teams don't feel like they can match up with us. This is my 34th year as the head coach, so yeah, I enjoy it every year. Obviously, I've been doing it long enough, and I'll continue to do it until I'm ready to head for the golf course.